So recently I broke out the Rubik's Cube in school, and a couple of kids said I couldn't do it. So I just wanted to prove to all the haters out there that I can do it. My best time is under 42 seconds. I'm guessing this will take me, I don't know, somewhere between 1 and 2 minutes. So I'm going to start the timer at 30 seconds. And go. Done. Stay weird.